part, I don't know. There's so many parts of this because I keep screwing up and hitting the wrong button sometimes. This was the very first time that happened. Now you see these animals right here and here.
Huh. Oh my God. Hmm. Gabe, come here. Come here.
Ow.
Mira, Brian, asómate. Mira, ahorita pasó. Mira.
Oh, that's a tiger. There's some more over there. Come through here. Oh man, tigers. Oh, I hurt my leg. There it is. Oh, I thought he looked at me for a minute. I was like, what? Oh, oh. There's enough, some more glass over here. Oh, it was I wrong. Oh, 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 what did I do to my leg? He keeps walking like this.
You get it from where I am here. There's this baboon. Right here, between these baboons. You can see that pretty good.
Why does he keep walking like that?
They just do that, they pace.
Because waiting for food.
Hmm. Oh, that's just adorable. Alrighty, hold your breath because we're going to go underwater. Nothing. Oh. Oh, there they are.
Through here.
Andan
dos, mira. Sí,
mira, ahí viene para afuera. Otters. Sí, andan dos, mira.
Which one of you is Mr. Otterton?
Se encontró algo y lo va a esconder, mire. Es inteligente.
Wow.
Dice, algo andas escondiendo. Voy a ver qué escondiste, mire. Qué, es, qué piqui, mire. Había que andaba escarbando allá. Y se metió por abajo de la tabla para buscar qué fue lo que escondió.
All these are distant cousins to the ferrets.
Yup.
All these.
Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Train. That's an actual car.
Yeah.
Dinosaurs. You don't suppose they actually have dinosaurs? That'd be scary.
No, los huevos.
Yep, I want to go touch it.
Next.
You want to see? I'm going to go poke it.
Ese es el que se robó a mi
huevo. The egg. Huh. More of the... Oh, hey, those are hatching. These are fighting. All right, now we're just missing one kind. Oh, that one's hatching as well. All right, we're just missing one more kind. Eating. Okay, don't get the wrong idea. Hey.
Hey, Cholo.
Hey, what's going on?
Estoy comiendo.
He's just looking at me. Okay, he just blinked. Great. That was a very slow blink. Just saying. Oh, that's why they have the dinosaurs. I get it. Because they're very old reptiles. These things are just dead old. I'm not kidding. Oh, here's another one. One that's actually moving now. Hello there. Good buddy. You're like the biggest one out of all of them. Great. Good. Keep up the good work. I think we just found Slomo's man partner. I better go tell him that.
Mom.
You're next. And, alrighty.
Hey, girl.
Okay. Woo! Turtle. Hello. Okay, that was fun.
Mira,
mira.
Ow.
Oh. Oh, hey, what?
Le mete la cabeza allá adentro. Y la toro esta se mete la cabeza para adentro, mira. Ahí va para adentro, ahí va a sacarla. La busca, mira.
What are you doing, Frank?
Go away.
Go away. I don't want to talk to you. You're still not mad at me about cracking that stick, are you? Maybe.
Come on, bye-bye.
Come on, we only have 100 years left to live. Just forgive me. No. Devilish. Okay. Oh. It's nasty. Okay. You there! What you eating? Oh, hey, use this one. Hey, you made some progress. Squirrel.
Over there where the lion is stuck on?
On that side of the zoo, yeah. We close at 5 actually, but you can stay till 5:30, but that only gives you like 15 minutes.
Well,
not much time left.
Start heading back. Thank you, sir.
All right.
Say, can you see? No, oh, yeah, that one looks very patriotic.
Yeah, very.
He's just standing there. Well, we just probably found the most patriotic thing in the zoo. Moving on. That's a very big bird.
Estos son condors. Son animales preciosos, grandísimos.
I can tell.
Condors.
Condors.
Estos son los que se roban chicos, niños. I watch babies and
goats. They can steal kids?
Yes.
Oh gosh. Oh god, that thing's eating another bird.
Yeah, what they eat.
No mercy. Oh gosh. How do you catch it? There's a net all over him. Yep, that's 100% Bert. Oh gosh. He does it so brutal. Well, well then. Nest. Pronounce a nest.
Mm-hmm.
Hey there, buddy.
Oh, it's a nest.
Yep, it's making a nest. You're just relaxing. You look this fat when I zoom in. Oh yeah, that's a vulture.
This is his buitre.
Oh gosh, I lost you. Oh, there you are. Right here. I didn't even know there's one right here.
Hey, Dima.
Whoa.
South America, Argentina, and Bolivia.
Hey there. Brazil, Paraguay, how you doing? Cuba. Yes, this is a camera. Yes. This is a camera. Whew. I have wings now. Yes. Ooh, yeah, that's a very big butterfly. Oh, gosh. Oh, there we go. Dang, it's not cold. Okay, so while everybody's in the restroom and all, I just want to say a couple of stuff. I'm just going to be giving a quick shout out to Kika T-Mail. He asked me to, like, you know, give him a shout out and all that stuff. I don't have that many subscribers and all, but I thank you for the ones who do, you know? Thank you. And, you know, maybe go check him out. I can't even talk today. He's pretty good. He's okay. It's all that good stuff, you know. How it works, and his sister, I forgot her name. Oh yeah, Emo Tomboy 5 Pro. It's pretty long. It's Emo Tomboy 5 Pro. So yeah, just a quick shout out, and I will begin a stick bot series. You know, because of this case. Yeah, that's where I got it from, and it works very well, surprisingly. And so I'm using that, and yeah. I will be starting that kind of series, but, you know, just to say stuff and, you know, pass the time, just saying all that. So, yeah.